We are at a Christmas market in Vienna, and we're at the one in Karlskirche, and I wanted to show you these little bicycles that the kids are riding on a little track. And they have a nice big ice skating rink and a bunch of lights. You're about to see how beautiful it is.
Yes, you are.
Sure what this is, but it smells good. It's fried. That's why it smells good. Potato chips, cheese bread. It smells really good, doesn't it? It smells so good. You want to get some?
Yeah, I do.
Then let's get some. We're here.
What do you want to get?
Let's see. All right, there's langos, toast langos, burst langos, pizza langos, queso langos, Lagers mit Sauerrahm und Käse. Schnitzel Semmel. What do you think? I'd say the Käse. Käse Lagers? What do you think?
That or the reverse Lagers.
Whichever one you want.
Let's do the Käse. You don't like hot dogs.
Käse, I'm not really a big fan of burst.
One of each?
No, just one. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of food once we get into.
That place got crazy busy.
Yes.
So this is...
You smell good, that's why.
Smell it. Approved.
I want to smell it. Mmm. Smells deep fried and delicious.
Right out of the fryer, so you're super hot.
Okay.
I'm gonna let it cool.
Okay.
I also grabbed the coke.
Oh, good. Okay. James is getting some attention.
I bet he is. It's because he looks good.
It does smell kind of garlicky, like a garlic cheese.
It does.
Tip to a bag.
And it's salty. That's really good. James is staring at me. Okay, that was like a really good stop. Like, we haven't even really made it in the market yet, and wow. This is how much is left.
This is my third one.
We shared one, and I think we could easily eat one of our own. Oh my goodness, and it's got a crowd. Chris was saying that there was a tour group here, and the guy was saying that this is the best food in the market. So, delicious, delicious. And James had a couple bites. He's getting attention because he's been a good boy. Oh, you wanna give him that little piece? Totally spoiled.
Probably tasted like finger on that one. You know what I'm gonna get.
What do they have? What are you gonna get?
Käse and shinken. Cheese and ham.
Can you walk up here? Oh my goodness. They're huge. Alright. What did you get?
Thank you. No problem. I got this, ridiculously
like,
huge potato.
Is that like bigger than your stomach? I think it is.
Yeah, but it's not bigger than James' stomach.
I mean,
stomach.
Look at your hands. Like, oh my gosh. That is a really big potato. James wants some.